before getting to the billion-dollar idea, make sure to subscribe to the channel. We're a family of ambitious entrepreneurs all wanted to grow together.
Hey, you.
Hey, I didn't see you here.
I'm Guillaume Houbesch and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Lemlist, a business that is making more than $8 million in annual recurring revenue in less than 3 years. I also, on the side, built another project called Lempod that I sold. And this channel is for you to get all the learnings and all the failures that I'm making in order for you not to make them and become more successful. Make sure to subscribe. We'll become best friends.
A French entrepreneur,
the CEO of Lemlist.
An entrepreneur pas comme
Guillaume Houbesch.
These guys have grown from nothing.
You're like getting to crazy numbers.
While remaining bootstrapped and profitable.
Hey, Jay.
First question to answer is, why do you want an idea? Boy, we see a lot of people focusing actually on the idea before they get started because they think that they need the best idea to get to that billion-dollar business. One of the key components of business survival is actually to get cash. And to get cash, you need customers to pay for your product, service. In a lot of cases, people can't actually manage to get their first customers and hence their business died. So how exactly can you start a business, get customers and also make cash without taking any risk?
Petit retour, merci. Caméra 1, caméra 2, caméra 17.
As I was saying, most people fail their businesses simply because they don't have the customers and hence no money. With no cash, you can't pay yourself and eventually you die and starve to death. You don't want that, obviously. If you want to build a successful business without taking real risk, you need to follow this secret framework called service, audience, success. How exactly does that work? Start with service. Service is a great way to basically pass that kind of mental barrier that you have that you can't make money by yourself. A lot of people right now are, you know, like employed and in a company and they feel that they have a salary, which is very reconforting. They don't know that they can make money by themselves. And when they want to launch a business, they think that they need to do a leap of faith, risk everything or nothing. The idea is pretty simple. You go into a Facebook group, you say to people that you are doing a course and that you want to apply all your knowledge for free. Ask people to comment. That way you will get kind of a viral post. The goal here is for you to get your future customers. A service works because you're solving a problem. And to solve that problem, you get cash from the customers. That's exactly how freelancers work usually do or agency work usually work. It doesn't mean anything, merci. Or how agency work in general. Once you have like all these people commenting on your Facebook post, the idea is to start reaching out to them and see the company that could potentially later on become a client of yours. Then you start working for free and you try to provide as much value as possible. The idea here is to find clients. Once you have people like interested, learn the skill as you go and practice. For example, if you told people that you were gonna run Facebook ads for free for them, once you have a few people interested, go online, go on YouTube, check like tons of video about like Facebook ads, etc., the basics. And finally, like get started with your clients. By doing this, you'll be able to have two things. First, you will see that you already have this client relationship. Even if it's for free, people will ask you things and they're gonna be demanding when it comes to the results. The second thing, you would have provided value to someone. At that stage, you need to convert them into customers. You have two options. Option one, if they had good results, you can tell them, okay, my training is over now, so if you want us to work together, we can start and here's my price per day. Second thing you can do is go back to that Facebook group, showcase the results that you had for the clients and thank the group for everything. You will see that you would get people reaching out to you to work with you. Build a website with a success story and go on freelancers platform like Upwork or whatever in order to get hired for the same specific job. By doing this and by being a freelancer, you're gonna do a couple of things. You're gonna develop skills, you're gonna be paid to develop these skills, you will get all the necessary skills to launch a business because you will finally be able to make money by yourself. Now we get to the second part called audience.
Let's go on the roof.
How to build an audience. If you want to master something, teach it. Step by step, by providing value to others about the skills that you've learned and helping them learn them faster, you will see that you start building a really, really, really strong audience. And with an audience, this is the next step, comes success. Once you have an audience, you know that you can sell pretty much anything. Start with service, build your audience at the same time, and finally, get ready to success because that's what you're gonna achieve. For the billion-dollar idea, you don't need one, and there is no secret one. What you need is just to get started.
Conclusion.
Now that you know how to make money thanks to the service and all the skills you've learned, you were able to build your audience by teaching people all the things that you've learned and providing tons of value. It's time now to find an idea for your business. Not the $1 billion idea, because the $1 billion idea is the one that you will create from bringing value to others. What you need now is to think about the problems you're facing. It's either the problem you're facing as, you know, you grow your agency or your freelancer job, or simply, you know, like the problem you're facing in the day-to-day life. What matters the most is to build something you want. You will never lose the passion because you know that this problem is the one that also others people are having. For me, it was exactly the same at Lemlist. I used to have a lead generation agency where I was doing a lot of sales prospecting for B2B clients. And afterwards, I saw that the tools I was using were not good enough. So I met Vianney and François and we decided to start building Lemlist. 3 years later, we're making more than $8 million in revenue, hyper growing, and we're really enjoying what we are doing because we know that it's a real problem we're solving. That's the most important part. Entrepreneurship has a lot of ups and downs, and what you need is to always be motivated to succeed. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll talk to you soon, fam. Take care. Bye bye.